this evening, we have been blessed with John Ellis. Yay! Yay! Yay!